Why did Julius Caesar wear a laurel wreath?
Was it because he was bald?
Yes, is the right answer. Absolutely right. He was very vain. According to Suetonius, his baldness was a disfigurement of which he was deeply ashamed. And so he chose the laurel wreath as a one of the things he had a right to wear and wore it all the time, which others wouldn't.
They said the laurel wreath is going to do wonders for you, Julius. What it's going to do is going to take attention away from the Now, they come in a variety of colours and styles. We're going to start you off with a very simple, traditional one.
He was also supposed to have invented the comb-over, because Suetonius also...
invented the comb-over?
Yeah. He combed his hair forward. I should quote you Suetonius in translation. He used to comb forward the scanty locks from the crown of his head, and of all the honours voted for him by the Senate and people, there was none which he received or made use of more gladly than the privilege of wearing a laurel wreath at all times.
It's going to look really obvious.
He must have looked like a 60s footballer who'd come through a hedge.
Yeah. It'd be like leaving your Christmas cracker hat on all year.